Are you trying to update your Call of Duty game and getting a pop-up that says the Call of Duty update download failed? Please make sure you have a stable connection. Don't panic. Here's the permanent solution on how you can solve this download issue on the Call of Duty game using your iPhone. So, let's get started. Before doing anything, check whether you have a stable internet connection to download the Call of Duty game. Solution 1. Check the internet speed. Open any browser, search fast.com, and tap on the first link. From this website, check your internet speed. If you find that it's workable, then try our next solution below. Solution 2. Switch your data connection to download the app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on App Store. Here you will get the app download option. Ensure that it's toggled on. After that, try to update the game. If you found that it's not working, then try our last solution. Solution 3. Check whether you have enough storage to save photos or videos. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General. After that, tap on iPhone Storage, and check whether you have enough storage or not. If you still find that it's almost full, then try to free up some space. Delete some unnecessary apps, images, or high-resolution videos. After that, check your problem whether it solves or not. Solution 4. Offload the app. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find out your Call of Duty app, tap Offload the app, tap Offload the app again, tap Reinstall. After that, hopefully, your Call of Duty update problem will be solved. But still, if you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.